In samurai legend and in samurai terminology, a Ronin is a samurai without a cause, without a purpose.
Wolverine is the ultimate outsider. And in our movie, which takes place after X-Men 3, he's probably more isolated than you've ever seen Wolverine.
You're not a hunter, are you?
Not anymore.
This is a character that is so sick of living and so sick of his healing power.
He has lost purpose, and it's a dangerous place for someone as powerful as Wolverine.
That hurt.
The beginning of our story takes place in World War II. It's Nagasaki, bombs about to drop, there's panic everywhere. That's where Logan meets the young Yoshida.
Run! Now!
He ends up saving his life. Some 60 years later, the young Yoshida's grown into being probably the most powerful businessman in Japan.
I've been trying to find you for over a year. My employer wants to say thank you for saving his life all those years ago.
Oh, you look the same.
But then that is no surprise.
It's good to see you again.
He sees in Wolverine someone who has the ability to live, who doesn't necessarily want it.
I can end your eternity, make you mortal.
What they did to me, what I am, can't be undone.
Don't be so sure.
Wolverine without his healing power.
What the hell is happening?
It's another story.
His flesh is weak now.
What are you hiding? What did your grandfather tell you?
When they read his will.
You are not the man to lead Yashita.
I will become the most powerful person in Japan.
That armor belonged to the Silver Samurai. It will stand watch over the old man forever.
He's never quite sure who he can trust.
Something's done right.
Logan!
The battle plays out on these different levels. In the face of both ancient and modern Japan. Between ninjas and Viper and Silver Samurai.
You see Wolverine more vulnerable.
You're going to die, Logan!
Maybe that's okay.
More at risk. And more of a monster than you've ever seen him before.
So you've come to fight. It's pointless. We outnumber.
Is that all the men you brought?
What kind of monster are you?
The Wolverine.